Hi, I'm Gary Glenn, and welcome to this little message with the keys to success in direct selling. It's my goal with the teams that I'm working with to train the specific activities that are going to make the difference between success and mediocrity. Okay, so what is the difference? Why is it that some people seem to go up towards success while others go out towards average and others still go down towards failure? We all have the same opportunity. We've chosen a great company with a product that we love, we've signed up with a fantastic mentor, and we have lots of excitement and enthusiasm. So why do some make it and others seem to drag the chain and finally just give up? Well, in my experience, the winners, the achievers, simply have learned how to do more of the things that they really know they should be doing. And they do fewer of the things that they really know they shouldn't be doing. In other words, success in this direct selling world has very little to do with anything razzle-dazzle, and more to do with an excellent execution of the basics, the fundamentals that have been proven to work in our company. So, what is the tip for success? It is to learn the fundamentals and become a master of doing those activities. Pick up and use the phone. Prospecting all the time. Using great communication technique according to the company guidelines when you're offering the business. Following up like it matters. Presenting your product and your business with equal enthusiasm. More of the things you know you should be doing. And then, of course, avoid the things that you know you should not be doing. Procrastinating. Letting fear paralyze you. Trying to use your own words when presenting, even though they're not working. Believing that you're too salesy when sharing the business. And many more. So then, success in this biz has more to do with an excellent execution of the basics. Doing the basics well. Doing the basics consistently. And importantly, doing the basics now. A commitment to doing these fundamental steps will make a big difference in your business and your success. These tips, when applied, will make a difference to you. If you have questions or want more information, contact me. I'm Gary Glenn. Thanks for watching.